It's a very rough rally, obviously. The roughest of the year. Really nice stages, flowing at some part, but very, very twisty also in some sections. The key is to get rid of any problem, get through all the stages, but still pushing very hard, obviously, even in the rough. The objective will be to be on the podium. We have always had very good speed, but never were able to end up the rally with that speed and to win the event. So yeah, it's going to be the third time over there and hopefully third time lucky.
Rally Turkey is definitely the roughest event of the season. It's always very hot, demanding for the driver, for the cars. And the objective this year is to win, to get the maximum points. Season is short and we need to make the best out of it from every event which is still to go.
I know that it's a rough rally, quite twisty, with some fast sections, some slow sections. It's a hard rally for the cars. We tried to prepare well. We made some good tests. The feeling was good with the car. I tried to prepare the stages, watching a bit the videos. My target is to try to be able to fight with the other guys. For sure, to fight for the top three is always complicated with Thierry and Hoyt and Seb Ogier, who are always very fast. But I will try my best to be as competitive as possible.